former childcare worker is accused of molesting a 3-year-old girl in his care. 18-year-old Carter Ronke is charged with rape and sexual contact with a child. Sioux Falls police began their investigation on Thursday and arrested Ronke the next day. It all allegedly happened at the For the Love of Children daycare center on the south side of the city, where he's no longer an employee.